one cross that the Catholic Church continues to bear, the plight of immigrants, especially the undocumented. The Archdiocese of Los Angeles has been holding forums while investigating rumored immigration raids.
The Archdiocese has set up an immigration office, and the information is there. They're going to start compiling now. The Archdiocese is trying to verify a lot of the rumors, and a lot of the rumors are correct. In the first week after the Trump ban came in February, there was a rumor about 100 people being picked up at MacArthur Park, Alvarado.
This Holy Week, these Know Your Rights cards were distributed at several churches. The wallet-sized card with a prayer from the Archbishop gives instructions to undocumented immigrants on what to do if immigration officers approach them. It also gives a checklist of documents and contacts that people who live in the country illegally should prepare. For those who don't make it to Mass, the Archdiocese has provided printable versions on their website.
The Archdiocese came out, it's a very big document. One side is English, the other side is Spanish. It's actually 50 pages divided into five sections that you need to fill in to protect yourself against the immigration authorities. You should carry with you a little ID so that if anybody is arrested, you can produce this and say, I'm not going to speak unless I'm in the presence of a lawyer.
Father Branigan, who used to be stationed in the Philippines, now has a church in historic Filipino town that is home to large Filipino and Latino populations. He is also offering other forms of help.
You need plenty of documentation. And sometimes people have nowhere to keep their documents. If you like, I am offering the services of my place to keep your documents safe.
Just some of the few actions the country's biggest archdiocese has done for immigrant rights. An answer to an ongoing call that comes from Pope Francis himself.
The Archdiocese Immigration Division is not only made up of church officials with large Filipino and Latino populations. Many of the community groups play big roles when it comes to this initiative. Steve Angeles, ABS-CBN News, Los Angeles.